I just need to find the right mood and the right attitude. Go ahead, dude. They want you on the flat line like longitude and latitude. So I got an aptitude for gratitude. Don't you understand my motherfucking mood? Go ahead, dude. Where the Phillips and the flathead? Shout out, got the air head, the big head. Cause I'm ready to groove. Like you are ready to move. Get it off your chest, just like chess. Now it is your move. And they too busy playing checkers. And they be like, swoosh life, Uncle Phil, like you want a checker. So go ahead, dude. Where the motherfucking aisle? Go ahead, dude. Take off the A and it still be an aisle. Surrounded by all the wetness, the fluidity. Go ahead and show I'm getting close proximity to me. You better watch how you approach. Coming up to me, to my vicinity, to a whole place, nigga, where motherfuckers act like they ain't got no dignity. So go ahead, dude, minus the nitty, the dig. Yeah, with the unity. So go ahead, I'm just breaking these words down, however, whatever, nigga, it's a eulogy. You can't fuck with me, dude, I got about a three. That is my affinity of my goddamn identity, like it is the motherfucking trinity. Go ahead, I rap too fast for even me. Sometimes I gotta slow it down, trying to get that green. You know Mario and Luigi. Go ahead, dude, yeah, she wanna squeeze me. Her hands all over me like a motherfucking controller. And look, I never really want a controller. Go ahead, two heads is better than one. But which one is in control, bruh? So go ahead, dude, I'm trying to lose control. That's what the music do. Go ahead, let it feel in my soul, yeah. And I used to have in my soul a motherfucking hole. And then thanks for the W for the woman. And now you throw that front of that hole. And now I feel whole. Go ahead, nigga, that is my soul. Yeah, dude, I remember them souls, insoles, where they can talk, my nigga. Yeah, dude, you can see my motherfucking toes. Yeah, dude, that's what it is, so be careful how you approach me. Yeah, nigga, trying to take food off of my plate. Well, we recycle the paper plates. What you really think of that for food for thought? Triangular prism. I got bored since the days nigga was out of prison. Go ahead, build up my chest just like a baby bib. Is what my baby did. Show these niggas what the fuck a kid is. Yeah, going for the top, for the pop, just like the guy from Cot Damn.